I think it's fascinating. It's lovely to have a group of people from different perspectives discussing things. You get very few opportunities to do that. So it's wonderful that NFDC is curating this kind of session where we're able to share, learn, you know, educate ourselves about this, and it throws open a new perspective on it. So I think it's a very invaluable resource for the entire industry. I'm sure it will be there digitally and stuff for people to later have a look at. I think it's a really wonderful initiative that, you know, the NFDC under Nina Lath Gupta is really... I have friends who worked on the initial bazaar back in 2007-8. They were helping set it. To see how it's flourished in these years is really a testament to the whole team. Really, it's necessary. I think it's the only market of its kind in India. Superb meeting place for all kinds of people in the business. It's my first year here, and I'm very, very impressed, and I hope... And I'm sure they are going to keep going from strength to strength. I've enjoyed participating in the Knowledge Series. I hope to attend a few more. And of course, it's just even the meetings with producers, with maybe old friends who are now doing different things. It's a great place to connect and catch up. And, you know, because it's not in the city where you're working like Bombay, it's in Goa, you're here exclusively for this. So you really... approach things with a great mind, so it's just a great, it really is a bazaar, which is a fantastic name and a very accurate way to describe it. It's just a meeting place and exchanging of ideas, and, you know, lots of great things I'm sure are coming out of it and will continue to come out of it. I haven't come with an agenda, and that's why it's exciting. I don't know who I'll meet, what I'll end up talking about, and that's the most exciting thing, is triggering off something new. Otherwise, you spend the rest of your year doing and knowing what you're doing. It's wonderful to be in a place where you know, we're exploring things without that agenda. You might just get something completely unexpected. I didn't know. That's what I'm hoping for, to be surprised.